The Goldline DSP30 Digital Real-Time Analyzer is just the tool you need to run a vast amount of audio testing procedures. This handheld meter packs a giant punch in a small package. In this video, I will explain the basic features of the Goldline DSP30. In other videos, I will explain each test procedure in detail, along with each option that can be added to the DSP30. Let's take a look at the features of the Goldline DSP30 Real-Time Analyzer. The first thing you will notice is the large display on the face of the meter. This display is large enough to easily view the dynamic response of a room. The DSP30 captures a full 85 dB of accurate and detailed information. The large 85 dB resolution can be displayed on the screen with the use of the scroll arrows. On the bottom of the screen, the LED lights will show you what scale your measurements are displayed in. Your choices of scale include 1/4 dB, 1/2 dB, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 dB increments. The vertical columns show you the level of energy above or below your reference line. The measurement is adjustable depending on which scale you have set on the DSP30. Even if you take a measurement in 1/4 dB, you're able to view the measurement in any resolution by making use of the scale increments from 1/4 to 5 dB. The top of the display shows you the 1/3 octave ISO center frequencies. The frequencies range from 25 Hz to 20,000 Hz. The smaller LED screen below the main screen displays an accurate sound pressure level. SPL can be read as reference level or an accurate broadband measurement. Depending on the test requirements, you can measure and display the SPL in flat, A, or C weighting. For added accuracy, the Goldline DSP30 has two filters built in for audio measurements. Filter 1 is better than ANSI Class 3, and Filter 2 is equal to triple-tuned ANSI Class 3 filters. The next feature allows you to adjust the decay rate of your measurements. Your choices of decay rate are slow, medium, and fast. To store information, the DSP30 enables you to store 6 measurements to the volatile memory and 100 measurements to the non-volatile memory. The non-volatile memory enables you to recall measurements at a later time, even after turning off the DSP30. To control this powerful measurement tool, a keypad is provided. The DSP30 keypad allows you to easily select any of the built-in features or many optional specialty features you may choose to add. Each pressure-sensitive button can have multiple functions. To make it easy for you to know which function you are using, the white lettering represents all of the basic functions within the meter. The gold lettering shows you additional functions that are included with the DSP30. In order to activate the additional functions, all you have to do is press the gold-colored option key and the appropriate button with the gold writing on it. Are you ready to have all this information right at the tip of your fingers? A handy instruction card is provided. The DSP30 has two inputs built into the meter. The first input is the microphone input, and the second is the 1/4-inch line input located on the side of the meter. An RS-232 port on the top of the meter enables you to connect the DSP30 to a computer using the Goldline Opt CVOW Platinum software. We provide you with an adapter cable when your computer requires USB. The DSP30 is powered by either 8 AA alkaline or rechargeable batteries. If you choose, you can also power the meter using an AC adapter, which is supplied with the meter. If you are looking to carry a single analyzer for all your measurements, then the Goldline DSP30 Real-Time Analyzer is just what the doctor ordered.